Max, welcome to Wolfsburg. Have you been to Germany before?
No, I haven't. Just been driving through it to like Italy and stuff on vacation. So I actually think I played some games here though in Sweden, like Swedish team, been playing in CHL here. So sometimes, but just like for a day or two.
What's your first impression?
It's good. It's kind of like Sweden. The environment is the same. It's like pretty clean here and stuff. So it's good.
And the last 3 years you played in Sweden for the Malmö Red Hawks.
Yes.
What was the biggest success you had?
We didn't have any success there. We just went to the semifinals 1 year.
That's no problem. You will have big successes with the Grizzlies, I'm sure.
Yeah, hopefully I have though. So no, not special, you know. We went to the CHL semifinals, I think too. We lost against Munich, so that sucked. But yeah, that's it.
You also gained experience in America, where you played for Milwaukee and San Diego.
Yep.
Did you like living in the USA?
Yeah, that was nice. It was two different kind of an environment. In Milwaukee, it was like minus 20 degrees in the winter, and I was traded to San Diego in January. And when I came there, it was like plus 15 in January, so it was different. You could go on the beach after practice and stuff, so kind of different, but I liked it too there. It was nice.
What hobbies do you have except of playing ice hockey, of course?
Well, I have golf too, as
Yeah.
Philip has, so it's probably it though, yeah. Play some badminton too.
Did you come to Wolfsburg by yourself or with your family?
I have a girlfriend, but she's not here yet, so she's coming hopefully in October. So yeah, if the season starts, so well, that's what we hope for.
Well, by October, you know Wolfsburg hopefully pretty good, and then you can show her some beautiful places.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm thinking about doing too.
Also, can you teach me something in Swedish? Just a little word.
Varsågod. Varsågod.
Varsågod?
Varsågod.
What does it mean?
You're welcome.
Ah, varsågod.
Varsågod.
Okay, that's pretty hard. But I guess you know what's coming. I have a word for in German for you too.
Yeah.
So just turn over the paper and can you read what's written on it?
Mucksmachen style.
Oh, I think you pronounce that actually really well. I guess the people who are watching this could understand. Otherwise, I will say it again. It's Mucksmäuschenstill. So, and I
Mucksmäuschenstill.
think it's an important word for you
Yeah.
because, as example, when you with a trainer and all the other players are in your locker room and the trainer wants to speak and they're all still talking, you just say, psh, you all have to be Mucksmäuschenstill. Means they have to be really quiet.
Okay. Yeah, I'll tell all the German guys this. It's
Yes, say
good.
it again.
Mucksmäuschenstill.
Yeah, perfect. Totally get that.
Perfect.
So you have to remember that word.
Yeah, I will. I will.
And I also have for you a little question answer game. So I will ask you a question and give you some answers, and you just tell me the first thing that comes in your mind. What kind of holiday do you prefer? Beach, mountains, or city trip?
Beach.
Oh, yeah, like me. Which pet do you prefer, dog or cat?
Dog.
Do you have a dog?
Yes.
Oh, here?
Not yet. He's coming.
Oh, what kind of
Cavalier.
dog?
Cavalier, King Charles, like the long ears. Small one. Yeah.
Okay, I always get distracted from animals. What food do you prefer, sweet or savory?
Sweet.
What movies? Comedy, action, love, or horror?
Action.
All right. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
And I hope I see you soon.
Yep. Yeah.